Hey, this is starting to fall down.
Why are the children doing what they're doing? Why does a child reach up and kill his mom and dad and murder his two little sisters and then cut his throat?
Themselves on the ventilator.
I don't know when to stop when that happens.